What's wrong with this frickin' floor? Why does everything have to hurt you? That I don't understand. Okay, I need those feathers. Let's go. Banjo-Kazooie. Okay. Banjo-Kazooie. Banjo-Kazooie. Oh, it's water? Are you serious? That's water? Looks like some sort of gas or something. Oh god, about to get hurt again. Okay. Ah! What the hell is that? Did I just... Yeah, what the hell? What's down here? There's a Jiggy in the bucket. Again! Oh my god. Breathe. I need life. Life! Life. God, I can't see. Oh my god. Oh my god, how do I do this? Okay, I'm gonna take the safe route and get some life before I go out and die. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. What do? The fuck is bouncing around? Shoes. Those are bouncing. Give. Oh man. Where's that maze? That's the entrance to level. The maze is over here then. Yes. Let's go get those honeycombs. Then we can go back to that underwater segment. Fuck you! Fuck you! I think I took the wrong way. Yeah, I took the wrong way. Okay. Let's go. Never got that Jiggy, but no, it's okay. There's all these like little holes everywhere. I don't know what to do. I think it's a transformation that can go in there. I didn't remember the transformation being that small. I don't even know where the transformation is, to be honest. That was scary. Camera angle got a little better. Come on. Thank you. Let's breathe now. Breathe. Okay. Swim's hard, swim's hard, swimming! Oh god, oh god, oh god! Oh man. Can't see. Come on. No, don't go in the bucket. Okay, if I just head straight right here, I should be. No! Erg. Get there. Okay. Swimming. Keyboard's worst nightmare. Please don't get hit by that, please. Thank you. Oh. Had to go a little MLG for a second there. Didn't. I'll just go around, how about that? Stupid spinning dinguses, I don't even know what you should be called. Ah, there we go. I think I got everything there is to offer in this stupid place. Unless there's like more over here. Please don't. Please do, actually. Okay. There's nothing. I got everything in here. I'm trying to rethink. What is the transformation in this place? Oh. People are on Skype. Good. Okay. Went the long way around, didn't I? What do I do now? Okay, let's go to a new area. Oh wait, there was, okay, I saw something. I remember. Let's go. It's like in the back. A member. There we go. What's up there? Let's go in here. The fuck? There's something in here. Yeah! Give me my heart. Hey, that's Blackbeard from Banjo-Tooie. What are you doing here? No, I didn't know if there was actually anything. Oh, what's up with all these useless rooms, I swear? There's nothing in any of these. Alright, let's get some more eggs. Oh, damn it! Of course, the candle hurts you. God damn it. Whoa, birds are flying out my window. Outside my window, not out my window. Wait, what was in here? Not exactly. Oh, we haven't gone here yet. What the fuck is this thing? What's over here? Oh, is this the way you're supposed to- Oh! Yeah, this is the way you're supposed to go to get over there. Go away. Run slow. Let's go in, see what's in here. There might be a ginger back there. Wow. Oh man, I know what this is. This sucks. Oh man. You can probably tell what you have to do here. This is like one of those Ouija boards, I guess. Basically you have to get on the glass. Ooh. See, the glass is talking to me. Greetings, old solid one. I'm Tumblr the Mighty. solve the puzzle, and you can take this infernal thing that's stuck under me. So he doesn't want that thing stuck under him. Basically, you have to spell out Banjo-Kazooie in the Ouija board, but if you touch any of the witch tokens, you get hurt. And there's also... I didn't even get on it. There's also this guy. So, can't touch him either. We'll just screw you over. So, have to find an end now. Which is just fabulous. I can't even see. NJ is over here. I thought. Maybe not. Where's J? J, and then O's over here, and then K's over here. Yeah, basically if you get hit by the ghost, you fall off and you lose a health. And then K, and then A's over... where the hell's A? Okay, there's a Z over here, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it's over here. Oh shit, we're running out of time. Oh my god, oh my god. Damn it, are you serious? So what happens now? No, don't tell me. Okay, good, all my notes are still there. Just start you randomly at the beginning of the level. Wait, do I have health? No. That would have been cool to see. It would probably be worth it. So you want to be sort of fast. Maybe even plan out your route a little bit. Which I will do. N's over here, N's over here, N's over here. And J's over here. K's over here. A's over here. And then Z's over here. Z. Oh, I'm glad I know how to spell Banjo-Kazooie. Oh, and then the I and the E are over here. See, infinitely more better than what I did before. At last, the puzzle is solved. Take this thing. I'm leaving this gloomy shed. Well, goodbye. Thank you for the jiggy. Gulp. The hood? Okay. Look at the floor. It looks cool. It's like mist flowing over it. I'm surprised I didn't run over any of the witch panels. Well, let's go see what's over there. I would like to know also how do I get up there. Oh, this is a jump pad? Yeah. Sorry guys about that. Sorry about that guys. Got a little interrupted. Let's go up here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, whoa. Come on, I'm freaking trying to get in. Oh no. Kazooie mode! Kazooie mode! I didn't mean to do that either. No! Oh my gosh, my depth perception is so bad that I keep thinking I'm on a roof. There we go. Pretty sure you can actually drop down to one of these holes. Maybe not, I don't know. I'm stupid. Oh, there's Mumbo's place. Let's go, let's see. Oh, what the hell. See what's going on. Oh god, they're... All these are the infamous fuck you. Come on, let me up. I have to get on this great stone first or something. Come on. Getting so much notes in, so much notes. Gotta get my bowl, gotta have cereal. Okay. Oh, this is the clock tower. That's cool. It's a hedge maze over there. Better unlock. Oop, get in here. Maybe. There we go. There's another bat under there. Keys, guys. Can we get the ball? Oh my. Oh no, these are the fuck you pipe. Or pots. Look at this. Look at this. Listen.
Thank you.
Do you hear that? It's just fuck you. It's. Yeah. Look out, fuck you pots. You guys are awesome. I'm your biggest fan. Oh man. Okay. Pooping into them is a little weird.
Thank you.
They're saying thank you obviously, but it's more fun to make them say fuck you. I don't know how you know how to poop in these pots. Oh, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I need to do this right. There we go. Wow.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Okay, that should be good. Wow. You're freaking picky.
Thank you.
I don't know how this even works. Oh, I didn't even see him. Glad I got him. I think this is the last one. Oh, gotta line it up perfect. Or else the stupid things won't go in. No. Right, let's try to get in one little poop. Like, without bouncing. Right there, that's good. Alright. Or it's way too far away for some reason. There we go. Oh my god. If that was a little to the left. Whatever.
Thank you.
Which one's gonna come alive this time? You. What the hell? Thank God. You're welcome. Thanks for the jiggy. Thank you. What the hell? I hear beat. Oh, those are the...